Hello everybody, today I'm going to be reacting to my old YouTube shorts, so yeah, let's get into it. So when reacting to these shorts, I'm going to give them a rating from a 1 to a 10. So yeah, let's start off with the first one. Okay, and because that was my first ever short, I'm going to give it a 7 out of 10. It wasn't necessarily good, but yeah, 7 out of 10. Okay, now for short number 2. So that was Infinite Wall Running. I didn't really like it. It didn't even loop. It was boring because there was no sound. So I'm gonna give it a 4 out of 10. I would give it a lower score, but after all, it was one of my first Girl Attack shorts. Okay, and now for my room after playing Girl Attack. So I like this one because it was my first viral-ish short, and it also was pretty funny because it's relatable because you hit stuff while playing VR. It was overall pretty good, and it also looped, so I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. Okay, and now for my fourth Infinite Wall Running. So again, it doesn't have any music, so that's one of the reasons why I don't like it. Also, the loop was terrible, but it is improving. I'm gonna give it a 5 out of 10. I don't know how to make the next transition. Let's just go like... Okay, and now for POV, Car, and Girl Attack, and I have no idea why the title is like that. So again, I like this short because it's funny, but it doesn't have any noise, no talking. I'm gonna give it a 5 out of 10 just because there's no music and it was kind of boring to watch. Let's just come over here and... Okay, and now for POV, the music comes on. Okay, I think that's a funny short because it's just like dancing when the music comes on, and this might be when my shorts finally got good. So this is getting an 8 out of 10. Okay, that transition probably sucked, but here's Gorilla in Space. Okay, I think that short was very funny because you're looking out in the stars and you see a gorilla in space. So yeah, I'm gonna give that a 9 out of 10 because again, I'm adding music finally now, and this is when my shorts finally start getting good. Let's just go over here. How did I get here? But this is POV, it's Halloween. Okay, again, I like that short because it's like trick-or-treating, like the neighborhood's crowded. So again, I'm giving that a 9 out of 10. Okay, now for Monkey in a Cauldron. This one, I again find it funny, but there's no noise, but it didn't really need sound. So I'm gonna give this an 8 out of 10. Okay, that transition was the worst of them yet. But now, here is POV, You Find K9.
I'm K9! Do you know that? I'm K9! Did you know that?
Okay, that short was very funny, so I don't even have to explain. 10 out of 10. My transitions are finally getting better, but here's Amazing Girl Attack Transitions. This short it gets another 10 out of 10 because it's just fun edits. And yeah. Okay, and that's all for today's video. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.